बीफ सीख कबाब मसाला रड़ी। वाह सुपर सुपर। इंग्रेडिएंट्स मिंस फॉर सीख कबाब, we had onion, some onion, green chili, garam masala, red chili, and mix together and make like mince like this. If you had food processor, then you use food processor. If you have mincing machine, so you use mincing machine. Olive oil, garlic paste, onion paste, coriander, turmeric, and many more ingredients. So we start to make Sikh kebab. Sikh kebab make like this, like gola kebab, you know gola kebab, small small pieces and cook medium cook. So, take pan like this, or if you have fry pan, so you use fry pan. Oil 1/2 cup. Ginger and garlic paste 1 teaspoon. Garlic saute well, then you add onion puree, onion and yogurt paste 2 or 3 tablespoons. Now 2 or 3 tomato chop. If you want chop. If you want whole, 2 or 3 minutes cook well. Then you add green chili. If you want to slice, you make slice. If you need whole, up to you. 2 or 3 green chili, slice, mix well, and stir together. Then we add masalas, zeera powder, pinch of zeera powder, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili, haldi, 1/4 teaspoon, and then make masala like this, like a salan, like a korma. Cook well, you see color, very good color, and very good aroma. Now we using yogurt 2 or 3 tablespoon. If you have tablespoon, 3. If you have teaspoon, 6 teaspoon. Add in this masala. And again cook well. You see Sikh kebab, gola kebab almost done, ready for the kadai. Kebab ready, masala ready. Now we go to mix it and cook 3 or 4 minutes, just cook in this masala. And 1 teaspoon butter, 1 fresh chopped green coriander, 2 teaspoon, very good ginger. Ginger very good for the health, as you know. I like ginger aroma in this masala. Beef Sikh kebab masala almost done, ready for presentation. So we add in this bowl like this. Some coriander on top like parsley, sliced green chili. ginger julienne cut, somebody like fried ginger, some raw. So I like raw ginger for garnish, very good taste.